The idea of using the urban landscape as a canvas remains constant. If you want to get your point across, there is only one way to do it. Get your message to where the public can see it. Cover the streets, signs, walls, and whatever is out there.
The street is a unique and powerful platform. No other art form interacts in this way with our daily lives, using urban space as its surface. The walls are experimental, uncensored, and collaborative spaces. They have become a canvas, but this form of art expression doesn't want to be tight in between white and sterile walls of modern galleries. Art has left gallery spaces and communicates with the audience from the opposite side of the same wall, from the street side. Stencil art is one of the earliest art techniques with its history in cave paintings, when people were using their hands as a stencil. But that was just a birth of the idea of using a template to mass produce an image. The idea of stencil art has found a boom in pop art through a new technique, serigraphy. The best known artist is Andy Warhol, who deleted the borders between commercial mass production and the art. But it was Black Lerat who upgraded the idea and started using stencils on the streets in the 70s. Stencil graffiti was born.
I was alone in the city, and it belonged to me. After each night's work, I revisit the scene in daylight and spend hours there, looking at my images and the people who pass there. Even the most furtive of glances at my work filled me with joy.
His earliest trademarks were rats. That gave him nickname Lerat. Then he started to create stencils of different characters, and when the pictures of his characters suddenly filled the pages of newspapers, he knew he was tasting success.
I've always had a feeling of leaving something of myself behind on the walls of every city I've been able to visit. Wait, who the fuck was that?
Banksy, the English-based but worldwide known graffiti artist, political activist, film director and painter, has long been criticised for copying Black Lerat.
Every time I think I've painted something slightly original, I found out that Black Lerat has already done it 20 years earlier.
But your unique style and satiric sense of humour made you the most famous graffiti artist in the world. Can you tell us the key for your success, or how to become such a famous street artist?
I got to throw the book flat to Boston, take a fucking shirt north. Yeah, and the other thing too is to remember that it's always easy to get forgiveness and permission.
Thank you, Banksy.